What is the importance of having a gaming router? What is the major difference?
The major difference is the QoS.
Okay.
So a lot of times, because I'm a big gamer myself, you hear people say, oh, I got lagged out. And that means that what happened was their computer just started lagging on their connection. They're not receiving the packets back from the server, and so they end up stopping in midair.
Really?
Well, if you stop in midair, I'm going to headshot you.
Right.